Yo, what's up guys, boy here, Resident Evil, y'all. Today, we're playing some Revelation, and we're just going to be staying in the starting room. We're going to do a starting room challenge on this map, and we're going to see how long we can stay in the starting room. Look at this freaking monster. But we're going to see how long we can stay here. We got the gobble gum set up right here. We're going to, I'm aiming for 30-ish? Oh, okay. Okay, we got this, though. So, you know, get the immolation liquidation, you know. I didn't want to use two overpowered gobble gums like what's it called? I didn't want to use my perkaholics or anything. Not because I have a lot, but I'm not going for like a high round. I'm just playing to have a little fun here. So yeah, we're just gonna stick around this area. And also, I think this Easter egg on this map, you know. So you know. One of these days in a stream or something, you'll see me play. I'm probably gonna grind out for some new gobble gums. I still haven't gotten all the gobble gums, so I'll probably grind that out. And you know, once I get a good collection of gobble gums again, you know, you guys will be seeing the stream for me, boy. And the old Revelation grind or Easter egg, they'll have Easter egg done. Oh, this doesn't stay. Okay, I just have to. That could help. Amazing. That's how you want the guns for the rest of the game. Unless they get the, I don't know. I would say Thunder Gun. But, you know, who knows?
Perhaps hell is where we really are. Could we have been tricked into
committing I need to get those stealth medication and those other goggles. Oh my god, they're so good. The only perk I'm probably gonna run is this. Probably. I don't know if I want to keep the Thunder Gun or the other gun. Or the, Talking Ferret. I don't know which one I want to exactly keep the rest of the game, but it'll be one or two. I'm not gonna kind of make that roll on me.
Yes, this gun is wonderful.
I don't want to be too strong. I might actually keep the Thunder Gun. Especially for the little mini bosses.
Does it make boom?
Is that Thunder Gun takes out? The gun there actually, oh wow, I got it. The Thunder Gun actually takes it out. That's probably the last time we use that. We got everything you really want, so we can go for the. In plain sight. Uh oh. That'll help. Probably buy another one anyway. I mean, the only reason I got that is in case I get into really trouble. There's no point in using it. I already got the guns I need. There's no point using that. I did get Imperial Enhancement. But I feel like I probably won't need that. Who knows? Who knows if I actually will need that? Kind of best to speedrun these rounds. Actually get somewhere. Come on. Gotta hurry these guys as fast as I can. Oh, we can't get the Ragnaros from the box. I low-key don't want to risk it, though. Like, honestly, I wouldn't want to risk it. But use those ourselves. Really cheap versus it. That's my gobble comes, man. Jeez. Oh, maybe. You know what? I might just go for round 20. I complete the time trials while also doing the starting room challenge. So maybe we'll get around 20, and depending on how this goes, and you know, stop. Who knows? I'm only using it for this time. So. Which I probably shouldn't have gotten in the first place. So I'm thinking after this down is over, I'll have this down, I'll probably just quit out the game. These aren't stuff I'll survive. My plan was to not block to survive, but actually, it is, but. Oh, there we go. At that time, that was completed. Woo!
Only I can help you find the
beginning. That's what I do at least. Okay, clear one of those out.
Go for minion.
Thank you. I don't know, you're supposed to be able to get a bunker in that, but I can never get it.
Not have tentacles.
What the heck?
Okay, guys. If you mean even it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual.
Oh god, they're on fire quick.
Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this
party
stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. Oh, it's practically held together with tape.
Oh, my. String. I don't know if this accounts for pistol kills, but, you know, it's whatever. Oh god. You helping. Oh, it does count, okay, fine. Because I'm right at the Banshee, I'm just gonna count for this. Just think about it.
Killing may continue, but now with more bullets. I have trained my body to ignore pain. Ow!
Oh god.
You want dance? I accept.
The higher the round, the harder it's gonna get to poly train in here. Probably won't though. Like, this map, the starting room for this map is actually pretty easy. You know? So, you know, maybe. Oh, that was quick. You know, maybe this won't be such a challenge as I thought it would be. I thought it'd be pretty fun, because I'd like to be able to get pretty far with this compared to the other maps. I might do starting rooms in other maps. It's kind of. I think I did with another map. Another map earlier or something like that. I don't think I really remember it. Oh yeah, I did it with the giant about a year back. But you know, kind of like doing starter and stuff. Pretty fun.
Thank you. My wife, she had a sweet tooth.
Can you use this? Let me end the round with this. And maybe, I don't know what's gonna come this round. If there is really coming. Should be.
This is best wood. It is space wood. Best wood, definitely.
Okay. Well then. Use this there. Come on.
Chicken with no hair.
A lot of zombies coming for me.
But not chicken.
Oh, that guy was on his way to go up. Oh, I got ammo. Dang, it got real bright. I can see.
Much at the start.
The Mogwars are okay, we got a Mogwa. We got a Mogwa. This map is so easy to take these things out. Oh no. Okay, I was gonna say, but he would take me out. That obviously didn't happen. Did it?
Is Max Kaboom option available?
Yeah. We gotta make 15 before I think seconds or something. I don't know exactly where we have to make it to. I know who you are. But we got okay, you know, let's make it to 20. And then let's get all the time travels completed, and then let's just go to the temple, pick up whatever is the final one. I really forgot. And we can pop, we can chill in. We can chill in Nocturne and Toad, I guess. About everything. If I survive that, which hopefully we do. You are the friend of a bigger universe. Yeah, we're getting pushed back. I don't like that. Ah! Truly foolish to believe you could accomplish something. Woo! Thunder gun saved me. It's very bad time to be healthy. Time to be Nikolai, though. Throw this out here. I think y'all pigs made this. Yeah, I'll go to that. Jeez, that's cool. Yeah, it's been mine. You know, if you really want to practice and get really good at zombies, starting room is a really good way. I mean, like, it's difficult and it gives you, like, it makes your training abilities really good and, you know, it keeps you. It's just good practice for not talent. Keeps you out of the stress, I guess you could say. Really not. Like, where are you right now? I have so much confidence in the fuck cocky with it right now. 1, 2, 3, 5, I feel like he said that in that quote that I'm just hearing right now. I feel like he said that in the like, honestly. Oh, is that Duke? Probably not gonna get it. Oh! Oh, do we have to get all the constructor things on? Oh no. Oh gosh. I'm probably not gonna get done. Who knows? Have to speedrun through the whole map. Maybe I will try to use the box again now. Hey, we grinding the heck out of zombies tonight, honestly. Just putting it out there, this is like a weekend break, so. And it's double XP and everything, so. You know, expect to see a stream. A zombie. And, bring a new gobble gum. Let's see what we get. Probably. What powers this I rarely use this. I heard it's good for the DE fight. That's cool. Your work will be undone. I can fight with people. Always we do.
I had to protect myself. It is still pity.
Sorry, I'm okay. probably keep this out. And then just use this. Kind of clear them all out.
Now they collect share rainy storm cloud with everyone!
Very soon you throw this thing. Throw it like literally broken.
You are nothing to me. I fought dragons in Stalingrad.
Chomp-choms are a good way to get XP too. So, you know, if you want XP, I'll do a chomp draw. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh, whoa.
Do you not realize the futility? Now, my powers.
Yeah, I might just go visit for sure. Oh, I'm doing it. Oh my god, it's like a blender. It's like, they're just pouring into it. Oh my god. Alright, the round's almost over. We got these things now. Oh, I love doing this. Just sitting here watching this.
So
we're good.
As if things weren't bad enough.
Oh,
I'm going to maintain my presence.
Now we gotta make it 21 in order to 20 something there. We got this.
How are things
here, you know, I'm not supposed to making any progress.
Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
God, this is gonna be such a moment.
I will make time to sit back and enjoy Big Boom.
The heck?
Double points.
Oh no.
I see space capitalism.
Oh no. Hold on. Uh-oh. You're not getting me. Have to get it. Really? Regular Thundercats make them all? That's quite sad. That was me. We can go that around like 2 minutes and a half, minute 45. Woo! Thank you, bro. Thank you, going.
Can you look for Zipper? I broke Zipper.
You gotta prove who's really a zombie. Oh my god. Training spot right here, boys.
You are an irritant.
Kill those guys. Yeah. Do that. Oh my god. Oh my god! Yeah. I was so tense. Nope.
Do I look like easy prey?
Yep. Oh my god. Oh. Okay, this is a time crunch right here.
If we work together, we may still achieve great things.
Well, you had like 24 of them.
We'll fight to the dead.
Use that. Kill this fool. Kill this fool. Oh my god. Okay, we got him. I was so worried I wasn't able to do it.
Massive meat melting from your corpses. If I'm alive, the more I make them suffer, the greater reward will be.
Here we go.
They look like big
here we go, boys. Let's see what we get here. please be in plain sight. Oh my god.
I wonder if this will be my lucky day.
Yeah, exactly what I needed. Oh god. I need a gun. I need a new gun. I just need ammo, really. Round 20, boys, let's
honestly
go!
If you could see just what was going on outside your realm of perception, it would blow your minds. That's the main reason I kept it back.
Alright, we're gonna try using the gun and the little arm. As much as possible. There's gonna be a lot of training.
When a duck swims on the water, you only see it.
Oh, this is my favorite quote.
Apparently, effortlessly
oh,
across the lake. But underneath, as in beneath the surface, it's a whole different story. Its legs are moving like he's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a hill. Well, that's me right now.
I am that duck. Oh wait, it bounced off the max ammo. Keep distance from tentacles. I have seen too many tentacles today. Let's go there. That's freaking possible. From the bounce off a max ammo. Literally. Dang. Well, get it. Baseball slide. We do it? Yeah, let's go. It's already 2 minutes. Alright, let's go, boys, let's go. Let's go get the last one. Time travel this beat. You know what, hold on, let me get this down. I must turn on the path. Oh, god. That's sad. Alright, let's just finish this off, boy. It's like the Nightbreaker. Like we, bought the Bible ending or something. Man, I never, like, use this gut weapon. Like, I literally have, like, barely any DLC weapons. Game. I'm just gonna open everything up. It's a little bit of a new. Woo! Ben. Oh. That, I don't know why. Go on, boys! We're gone! We're leaving this place.
Were we here?
Bye!
Before, or is it somewhere we have
we're just going through this map. We're just opening up everything. I'll get this.
I am finder of things.
Oh, that's sick though. No, you just bend it. You know. Oh, I just got two right there. Okay. Well. We're gone, boys. Oh, I don't know what I'm really doing. You open the door. Oh god. It's like an amazing finish. It's an amazing race. The time trial to decide your challenges. Oh man. Let's see how long we can last in this parking room. Using only this Nightbreaker.
We did save
it. I remember. I probably could go on forever, honestly. Awesome. This map is just, it's amazing. Oh, look at Finn! Oh, you know what? Hold up. Let's just stay right here. Okay, no, it's not.
Put your filthy hands on me!
Oh, God. Alright, thanks for growing. For growing?
I'm sure the flesh and steel tastes very good.
Yeah, I thought it was like really hard. Oh, I'm dead. Alright, well that's a day.
Say there were thousands, but you know that.
Okay. Well, up. because there's as many times I can with me. I ain't giving up yet. Go sit there and take it. No! Ah! Oh. 25 minutes and we got the time trials done. Oh my god. Well, if you guys like the video, leave a like and subscribe if you want more from this channel. Freaking doing the Revelations Starter Room Challenge with, you know, getting the, what's it called? The time trials done in between, so, you know. I'll probably be streaming zombies. That's usually like I do. I stream zombies and I'm kind of putting the more into zombies onto my channel and everything, so, you know, if you guys like the video, subscribe and everything. Like I previously said before, it's been your Rez. It's been your boy Rez. I'll see you guys later. Peace.